Heavy and light. Let's identify the heavy and light object by using scale. If we put two boxes on a scale, the heavy box will make the scale side go down. And the light box will go up.